Montreal. Glad to have you with us on TELUS Flames Hockey. He'll be back with facing off against Suzuki. Centers get set, referee ready. This one underway as the Canadiens control off the faceoff. Newhook works the puck over the line. Pass bounced off Backlund. Back up the third, where the Sens scored two to put it away. There's Leno knocking the puck down as he works it in. Matheson knocks Leno down. They go down in a heap. Ullman feeds it in. Here's a shot on goal by Evans. Turned away. Larson right in front. Great chance there for Harvey Pinard. And Markström with a good save from in tight. Pass across. Anderson put it wide. Kadri and Monahan, the 291s bumping down low. Flipped ahead. DeSimone hits him. That allows Zadorov to keep the play alive. He'll walk it to the middle. Shoots. Stop. Rebound. Cut loose. Flipped away. Zary had an open side, but the pass was high. Now it's cleared back to the Calgary zone. Flames buzzing for the opening goal. This one.
Zadorov is all over the ice in a good way, isn't he, Rick? Had two good rushes. He had a great chance right there.
Blake Coleman now into the zone. Dvorak steals, makes a nice play to Caulfield. Chance for a two-on-one with Slavkovsky. Slavkovsky, Caulfield, stopped by Markström.
Watch this pass by Slavkovsky, and a better save on that attempt by Caulfield. Just an incredible left pad save.
Good draw right there. Racing onto it. Now is Evans with a pass back to Matheson, trying to cut to the middle. Shot blocked, comes back to Evans.
The Canadiens get a good chance. There's Evans. And everybody's going to the front of the net. Let's hope.
Monahan's waved out. Pearson steps in. Backlund wins the draw. Period two is underway. There's Huberto. Gains the line. Backlund trying to get it back through. Lines up with the puck himself. After the icing call, Kadri wins the draw with some help. Puck comes across to Zadorov. Gets it to the line and out, where it's picked up by Kadri. Kadri in with a power move to the slot, and he says, scores! Kadri, great move off the boards. Whips it home, makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Such a difficult shot to read for the goaltender. Good job of protecting the puck. Kadri right here, he's getting checked and gets sick. Or the puck back to his forehand. That is so hard to do. Spinning and then just elevates over the right pad. Lindstrom did a pretty good job for a while, and then he just backed off. And fortunately for Kadri, he's able to whip that one by Montembeau. Run number off, Rick.
Either way, it's 1-0 Calgary. Canadiens into the zone. There's a sharp angle shot. Starts off the goal post and in, and Gustav Lindstrom gets the goal. And that's it.
That's a really nice job reading when to come in from his point position. There's Dvorak feeding it over, and it goes off Anderson. Rasmus Anderson at the side of the net. A good break for the Canadiens. Shot is going wide, hits Anderson, and directly into the net. Oh, and then
midway through this power play, as Michael Backlund drew the penalty, cuts in over the blue line, puts it on the wing, off the mark, look out, shorthanded Suzuki with Evans, passing Evans, stop!
With Suzuki and Evans, good speed, there's Rasmus Anderson trying to get up to it, Evans with a good chance.
Foot past him, Kadri chasing, takes a hit along the boards as Lindstrom comes across, and winds up with a puck, but stolen back by Kadri. Here's a shot. Long bank pass to Anderson. Fed ahead to Suzuki off the wing with speed. He'll stop. Hits Anderson off the crossbar. Josh Anderson that close to his first of the season.
Anderson gets it to Suzuki. Back to Anderson. Watch this shot. Right off the crossbar.
Bumps it back to Mangiapane. Kicked ahead. Rzeczka works the puck in with a shot. That's off traffic wide. Hannafin's up on the play. There's a shot from a sharp angle. Montembeau got it. Kadri against Monahan, wins it for Calgary. Weegar plays it across. Anderson. Here's Pospisil. Anderson sneaking in deep. And from the score, Zary with the tip in. A set play off the draw works to perfection. And the Flames back on top. 2-1.
And you're right. That's a set play and to perfection. He's going to sneak in and he's going to be behind the net. He spots Lindholm well to the left. There's traffic in front. Montembeau with a nice save. Here's that nice stretch pass, and Pospisil gets a real good look at that.
Lindstrom with a shot, misses. Markström might have got a piece of that.
Second time Lindstrom came down off that.
There's a giveaway. Here's Monahan, the wraparound, and Markström with that.
And watch Sean Monahan from behind the net. That's a really quick move.
That pass by Dvorak bounces out to center ice. We're inside 6 minutes to go here in the second period. Zadorov.
No!
Gave it away to Dvorak in front. Nice stop.
Canadians, Dvorak is going to do a beautiful backhand pass right there.
No reset. There's a one-timer attempt by Anderson. Fanned on. Shot by Caulfield. Stop. Rebound stop too. Back to the line of Matheson.
Far side to Caulfield. Quickly back to Matheson. That's a good hard shot.
Tipped in front. Markström thought about chasing it down, but wisely stays in the crease. Still without his stick. Suzuki. Matheson. Suzuki. Shot alive. Rebound.
Then finally a save here by Markström without his stick off Caulfield.
Vancouver on Thursday, and then the Islanders Saturday, and then right back on the road again for four next week. Hannafin's on the puck. Jabbed up the boards, but Ruzicka's able to put it back down low. Ruzicka played the puck into the corner. That was intercepted by Matheson. Has a stick back, but rebound, they score! Lindholm with the shot. Rebound tucked in. And the Flames take a 3-1 lead as Mangiapane picks up goal number 5 on the air.
Well, this is just real good board work. Sheets going to get that puck free along the boards. Nice play. And then Lindholm just throws it on net. Big, juicy rebound. And Barron can't get to Mangiapane in time. There's a nice rebound, as you can see. Barron went behind the net. And that takes about 2-3 seconds to do that. That leaves Mangiapane all alone. Turnover by Matheson, and Eric Gravel is a video coach for the Montreal Canadiens, and I'm thinking they went there pretty quickly. They must have a pretty good bead on if this is offside or not.
It was determined that the play was offside, therefore we have no goal.
All right.
Okay.
So back to a one-goal game. And terrific save by Montembeau. It would have been 3-1 Calgary.
Well, there's a good save by Montembeau, but there should not be a rebound like that from that far shot from Coleman.
Watching him. Slavkovsky along the boards. Leaned on by Ruzicka. Leaves the puck for Dvorak. Matheson takes a look with a shot off the post. Caught the outside of the post.
Blocking the line and through traffic right off the post.
Caulfield leaned on. Lindholm working hard. Anderson gets it loose to Montreal. Back to Matheson. Caulfield feeds it far point. Here's Suzuki into the circle. Makes him all. Tipped in front by Monahan. Flames thought they had a 3-1 lead. Call back on an offside challenge. There's a shot pad saved by Markström, and the tandem calmly bumps it back to his goaltender.
Suzuki.
Net empty at the far end. Five attackers out for the time being for Montreal. Gallagher getting set to step out of the box with a chip. Great save by Markström. Just robs Anderson. That.
A timely save.
Wow.
Just incredible reaction from Markström. Perfectly. Monahan with a perfect pass to Josh Anderson. He's had so many great looks today. He cannot believe the save.
10 seconds left. Here's Monahan. Monahan pass across, deflected. Anderson picks it up. 5 seconds left. Stopped by Markström. Another chance in front. Caulfield can't pull the trigger. And the buzzer sounds.
Look at Sean Monahan's going to have an opportunity. And just Hannafin gets a stick on it just at the last second. And what about this play by Zadorov on Suzuki? There's that great reach. He's 6'6", takes away what looked to be a really good opportunity by Suzuki. Here's that last sequence. Everything going to the front of the net. All sorts of opportunities. Zadorov.